last night?
Pasta.
Sure, I don't smell like it.
Don't feel like it either.
Can it be this funky up in here? What's going on, man?
Hammer's
my past
shit.
Woo! Fuck, wait from here.
Do you know where my, should be in that drawer right there, shouldn't it?
Which one?
Over here?
Yeah, but I didn't see it there.
Yeah. So how was your leave?
Good, I guess. Too fucking short, that's a damn trick.
It always is.
I don't know where I put it underneath my pillow in case anybody came in there and tried to fuck with that.
Okay, now I'm drinking my coffee this morning. It's the best part of waking up.
What out of your cup?
Give me some more kiwi.
I love you, man.
Hey, what's up? You got a kiwi?
Hey, Osa, you a kiwi?
Osa? What the hell is Osa?
Shut up, dick.
Osa.
What up? You guys a kiwi?
Yeah. Well, you want some?
Sure.
Want sure.
Orange juice.
So fucking thirsty.
For some vodka.
No vodka.
Orange juice vodka, that's not good.
Actually, one of those Kahlua and cream sound really good right about now.
Yeah,
we'll drink this a little bit.
I have my tequila!
Check that shit out.
This is some crazy ass tequila, dude.
Say something, man. No quiero Taco Bell.
Whatever. Yo quiero cerveza!
Housekeeping!
Just a little bit. Try it.
Just a little bit? Goddamn, Uso.
I don't drink that shit.
What have you been drinking?
It's like,
better not, man.
It's imported, like, carbonated fucking tequila. It's crazy.
It's fucking mad crazy. It's mad crazy.
It's mad shit, yo.
Give me this.
That's good shit, huh?
Oh, that shit stinks.
Y'all make sure you brush your teeth, please.
For the morning, we just now cut a shot of tequila.
Takes away the coffee smell.
The coffee smell.
You know how it takes away the coffee smell.
The coffee stink.
Which is the best part of waking up?
The best part of waking up. Tequila in your belly.
He's like the cheap version of accounting.
¿Qué pasó, Uso?
Okay, right about now, we're about to go to a room inspection. Right now, y'all exploring Bishop. I mean, not Bishop. Bishop is right here. But y'all exploring,
Oh, you're dropping chips all over the place, Uso. How the hell are we supposed to get it?
You know what? If I see another chip on that floor, I'm gonna have you anyway, sweetie.
Now, but y'all exploring Hammers' and Geller's room. Right now, y'all in Hammers' and Geller's room. But right now, y'all see the room, you know? This is the bed, that's the other bed. Shit. But.
That's what it looks like after you. Never mind.
But,
No!
Cigarette.
Y'all exploring Geller and Hamish's room right now. But the next room y'all about to explore is Bishop's room. But check it out, you know.
Room's on fire.
Cut that shit.
Fucking amazing.
Fuck that shit.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Uso!
We need Uso to be the narrator. Hey, check out my dive.
Catch him in the
she crib right now is about 14:13 in the morning, Sunday night. But right now we about to go buy some beer and we gonna get fucked up like usually.
Go ahead, baby.
Get the hell
wrong.
Turn off. Are you having fun? I hope you're having fun. You want something to videotape?
Dickhead sitting there filming me with the fucking camera.
What?
Did you finish the wedding?
Huh?
Finish the wedding?
Yeah.
Stop filming me. I'm fucking sleeping.
Yes.
You're so cute.
This dude's stupid. That's why he came back.
Helping him though, you know, it's all good though, man. But right now, today is Sunday, February
18th.
Yeah, 18th. Can you see that calendar right there? This is my jam right here. That's what I live for. Just as long as I got my bed, my radio, I'm good. Well, radio, my beer, it's good. But I'm doing all right now, you know. I'm in FTC, I'm the lowest rank, the lowest motherfucker in the fucking battery. Right now, I just got promoted like, what, yesterday? But now, it's all good though. But, you know, just as long as I still got my beer and shit. Fuck. Yeah. This is my crib right here, you know? My jam, my bed, and my fucking life. You know? This is all I live for in my beer right now, because my life, basically right now, is fucked up. But right now, all I'm living for is the beer, you know? But it's all good though, but I would like to tell you something now, you know. The basics of life. And the basics of life is, I've been doing some research, and there's three reasons of life right now. One is the way you look at things. Two is the way you like things. And three is the way you do things. You know what I'm saying? But that is the basic point right now. The way you look at things, the way you like things, and the way you do things. But why I got fucked up right now, because I'm a PVT right now. I was a PFC before. But now, I'm a PVT, but why I got fucked up, the reason why is because them three reasons. One, I didn't see it, you know? I just did it. I liked it. You know? I liked it, I did it, but I didn't see it. That's why I got fucked up. But that's the three reasons you're supposed to think about when you're drunk or whatever. That's the basic points of life. I'm a little bit too close to the camera and shit, but I'ma let y'all go right now, cause I still got some beer to drink and shit, you know? But it's all good right now, but I'ma let y'all go. So goodbye for now. I'm Misfit and TTFN, which is ta-ta for now.
Best comedian in high school. I'll be out west.
I won't do that this time.
Yeah, that's how people act so damn stupid whenever a camera comes around.
It's so like
TV. It is, isn't it? People act stupid. Uh-huh. You do too. You're like,
I have something for you to begin.
Hey, Jack, you notice, like, when people are recording shit, they become stupid?
Hey, what if Mama wants to see this tape?
Well, who told you were just an experiment? I don't know.
Okay.
So we
experiment. Experiment with what?
Hey, I'm here. Hey. What is that? What?
Turn it off. Oh, I can't do this.
Here, why don't we put you on camera?
That's quite okay.
Yeah.
All he wants to do is film you. He doesn't want to get a camera on.
We're planning to get fucked up.
Do you know what
this,
I mean?
Do you know? This is beer. This is lots of beer.
Let me see.
What? You could torture women with it.
You're so sweet.
Ah! I'm already
hot blooded.
Like
I'm hot blooded, so you know this ain't
going to work. Here you go.
Here, here, wait, wait, get a look. Get a look at this. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
Nah. See, beer?
I'm giving the kid a bottle.
Never says
first
no.
Thing I'm getting.
Beer never gets jealous of another beer.
Beer
will always give you something in return.
Yeah, like...
Beer's better than
headaches.
Come on. Yeah,
show me a Corona and I'll show you.
No, okay, cameraman, how does it feel to be on the other side of the camera?
You're gonna break it, man. I'm
all right, New York.
No, not like that.
How you do with the little...
You disgusting
it
bitch.
Worked. What? It worked.
It worked. I
fucked
it.
Twilight Zone.
Twilight Zone.
It's the monkey boy.
Hey, you can do that shit right now. Just the first three beers, man. When we get fucked up, we're gonna start breaking shit. I'm telling you.
Jack. You have anything to say to the camera?
Mr. Jackie. Get Bishop a call, man.
Alright. You're on.
On camera?
Yeah.
One second.
Oh, you accepted
it. Oh, good, bitch. I'm on an ATC.
You think it's open right now?
Hey,
you got the shot,
though.
Here it is.
Ah, man. I don't mean doing like Mother.
You're sorry. There we go.
Here it is.
Sting.
Here it is. All the time drinking, swan man.
This tape is strictly bound to this room. It doesn't leave here. So this is some ill underage shit. Okay, it is at least stack four.
Stack four.
Let's go, motherfucker! Shot.
I think this is a great night. I mean, as you look around the room, this is just a beautiful night. I mean, we're all fucking alcoholics, so it really doesn't matter what we do. I mean, as you can tell from all the beer, we just went and spent $40 on the beer. We're almost out. I mean, it's ridiculous, but it's fun. I mean, that's what the Army's all about, right? Getting fucked up, having sex, I guess. But, you know, as I sit here and look into this camera, I just wanna... No, I don't. I can't do that. I mean, I really want to, but I won't. But, you know, for now, I guess I'll just go. So, enjoy the show. I'm sure somebody will puke here pretty soon. And, I'm gonna enjoy my cigarette. Peace out.
Can you handle Bishop?
I'm gonna beat Bishop, man.
Even if you go with the 5-second interval?
I don't care. Bishop isn't taking a piss. You know he's already drunk. Right or wrong?
Bishop, are you drunk?
No.
Bishop, stand on one foot and prove it.
And do what?
Prove it.
Hey, just call me Sean at once. One foot, man.
30 seconds.
Oh?
Oh shit!
Just bring it!
Just...
30 seconds.
Oh hell. Alright Dominique, your turn. 30 seconds on one foot.
Oh shit! Oh god!
Is that good? Sobriety test at your nose.
Hey! You good?
Alright, okay. Let's give it one more time for the drunks. Everybody clap. Yeah. We're all drunk. More to be continued.
Here we are again as the battle continues for who falls dead drunk first. I don't know at this point. I mean,
it's 20 on Bishop.
It could be Rocky Balboa, you know, the fucking Italian stallion, but then it could be the yellow chink over there who claims he's white and from California, but he's Japanese. Just kidding. He's cool.
I'm a rice cracker.
Rice cracker, man, all the way. Check it out. See? It's in the hat. Rice cracker. That's the MP.
That's the MPs right this minute. Way after.
We gotta go.
Hold on. We'll check
go.
It out.
Man, you gotta scare us, man. Dean, hey, Dean, here we go. Fight.
Hi.
Hey, hi. Who's over fighting?
You don't want to know. Is there any left for us? Is there any more
left? There's a battle right now. There's my roommate right there.
Yeah, man,
there's
a battle.
Don't tell me that you have already drank that much. You haven't even gone that long.
There's guys have only been in a half an hour. I mean, you check out the beers we've already drank. Check it out. Eric, real quick.
This is what I like to call a kung fu fight.
That's beautiful. That's 24 beers already.
Hey, hey, wait, man.
I mean, like, oh my God, what do we do?
What's up?
I mean, oh, God, you look sexy. I
mean, oh my God.
That's nice. Thanks.
You don't know what you're listening to.
Yeah. Hold on one second.
Gives me all I need. Fight off. Oh, cool. I'll give you the fight. I cut the off.
This is some good shit. Hey, check it out real quick. Ready?
Hey, when are we gonna start placing bets?
Yeah. I don't like pickles. That line made good for the pickle.
No, it's good, man.
Anywhere I roam, where I lay my head is whole.
Oh, shit. That's what I'm talking about.
I have to go pee, so if you bear with me just for a second. Coming and watching me go to the bathroom. Appreciate it.
Look at here, yo. This is my son, yo.
Girls.
Man, I'm trying to pin out. Back in the day. Look at the girl around the way.
I got a piss, dog. I'm in a piss. No, I don't want that. It's just like pickles when I put that in there. Hey, man, I got to pee, dude. Go away.
Trying to be checking up on you, but if they think I only know. right here. Yeah. Y'all mean? I know you're tired of being lonely.
So baby girl, put it on me. Christopher Bishop, you have just won the drinking title once again. How do you feel?
I feel fucking drunk.
Where are you going after this?
I feel drunk, man.
Where are you going after this?
I'm going to the bar.
Right? What would that be? What bar?
That one where they serve beer.
Christopher Bishop, for this you have won a trip to either Sam's Dollhouse, Teasers, or the Bunny Club.
The Bunny Club, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
Congratulations, you have just won an all-paid free trip to the Bunny Club. How do you feel?
Smooth. Fucking marvelous. Marvelous, fucking marvelous.
I wanted to confiscate that.
Hey, man.
And that is the sound of the toilet.
Hey, man, watch out.
Rocky, you okay? Rocky.
Hey, Rocky. Listen to me, Rocky. Rocky. Whoa, you gotta drink more tomorrow, Rocky. You can't lose no more. You can't lose no more, kid. Come on, kid. Come on.
Hey, we have a good spirit. Hey, watch out, get the pyramid.
How's it all talking about this drunk? Oh shit, that was Bishop! No! He's in the fucking toilet.
But
it was a fun night, though.
Yeah, it was.
It was.
It was great.
It was very good.
All right.
Goodbye. How are you feeling this morning? Sleepy.